Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will introduce about new project which name is MetaHash. So what is MetaHash? MetaHash is the next generation network based on the blockchain 4.0 technology for sharing digital assets and a platform for creating and managing decentralized apps and services in real time. MetaHash AZ is with registered company. An ICO round A has started. It's still available 1.41%. Round A is supplying 920 million MHC and currency accepted Ethereum and Bitcoin. And now we go to the features of MetaHash. Fast validation rate under 3 seconds. Performance is over 50,000 TPS, secure, protected by 5 different consensus algorithms. Decentralized, anyone can add transaction node to the MetaHash network for storage of any information in blockchain with 4K crypto protection and multi-signature. Transactions up to 3 seconds to approve inside the MetaHash network and outside it. Exchange of any asset or digital assets in the MetaGate wallet use the ERC20 token in all exchange services. MetaHash has 4 components of the system. Firstly is Trace Chain, fast and secure blockchain, 4.0, more than 100,000 transactions per second on each node. Unprecedented speed and decentralization of the Trace Chain network make MetaHash flagship of blockchain. Secondly is MetaApps, cloud service for smart real-time applications. MetaApps is an evolution of smart contracts and can be used to decentralize any service. These are independent programs that can exist forever and do not belong to anyone. They work exactly as programmed and cannot be tampered by third parties. And advantages of MetaApps: run in real-time, any GUI design and security. No one can change the application's behavior by passing the update rules. Thirdly is MetaGate, gateway to the decentralized internet. MetaGate is an open-source program, so all developers can embed parts of its code into their applications and browsers. Fourthly is MetaHash Coin, that is a self-financing system with self-development process embedded in its genetic code. MetaHash Coin is used for payment, transactions, instant and reliable transaction of any assets at a reasonable fixed price. Data storage, for applications that need to store data, but lack the speed and volume of data in conventional blockchain systems. Operation of application, any decentralized application or smart contract, requires resources for deployment including the MetaHash network itself. Other services, payment for public addresses, listing in MetaApps, advertising in MetaGate and other sources. Scrolling down, you can see comparison table of the main blockchain systems. Transactions approved time: Bitcoin is 10 minutes, Ethereum is 15 seconds, EOS is 5 seconds, MetaHash is up to 3 seconds. Scrolling down, we go to the roadmap of MetaHash. The technical part of the project was based on the achievements of a sniper created in 2012 through 2017 in the field of advertising technologies. In Q3 2018, Meta ICO v4.0, release of the Meta token application, tokenization of Ethereum ERC20 Bitcoin to MetaHash coin for use in the MetaHash network. Trace Chain v6.0, Meta storage service for decentralized applications. MetaApps v2.0, the platform for self-deployment of third-party decentralized applications. MetaGate v3.0, final release of MetaGate wallet for Mac, Win, Unix, Android, iOS, with MetaApps catalog. So that's all information about MetaHash. You can follow us in Telegram, Facebook, BitcoinTalk, Twitter, Reddit, GitHub, YouTube, Medium, and of course in website metahash.org. Okay, thanks for your watching and listening to this video. Bye!